And I had glass in my mouth and my windshield is smashed.
Kyla Halpin is alive. For that, she says she's thankful after a boulder fell from a passing dump truck and landed on her Mazda 3.
I saw a boulder rolling on the ground and it was small enough that I could drive over it. The next thing I know, I opened my eyes and my windshield was cracked.
Friday, Halpin was traveling down this stretch of Carp Road in Ottawa's West End when rocks started to fall from a truck owned by an unknown company.
Somehow I was calmly able to pull over. I spit the glass out. It was very scary and I just started to honk on my horn, trying to get someone's attention.
Carp Road is known for its dump trucks and quarries and the errant rocks that come with that. Just 6 kilometers down the road in October, a 34-year-old man was killed when a boulder smashed through his windshield.
Clearly, there's quite a bit of truck traffic in here.
Ottawa Councillor Eli el-Chantiry says he can't make the connection because the two crashes were 6 kilometers apart. But he does admit that heavy dump truck traffic make Carp Road pretty dangerous.
Here during the week, you'll see quite a bit of activity with the trucks. You see excavation taking place here. And also we have two pits just up the road from here.
I've shed a lot of tears.
For helping, this was a dangerous reminder to treasure each and every day. And she'll have a few busy ones ahead of her. She moves into her new home in May, and she will be getting married in June. Jamie Long, Sun Media.